Let's fill this 26-foot box truck full of arcade machines. As you can see, we've got our work cut out for us. First, we fill the mom's attic with some monitors, and then we start the process of filling it with games. Not only am I getting a Tetris, I have to play Tetris to try to get all these to fit. Lots of conversions and gutted cabs, but nothing I can't work with. Since I got more monitors that I know what to do with, I gotta get kind of creative about where I'm gonna put them. Luckily, these sit-down A-liner cabinets are the perfect odd shape to store monitors on. We're utilizing all this space, even the wheel wells. Almost out of room, but I ain't done yet. And now, the piece de resistance. Just like that, we got a full truck. We couldn't put anything more on there unless we stacked it on top, and then it'd be really fun to get it back off. There's a few machines I'm gonna have to come back for a second trip to grab. There's a couple of empty cabinets here, another empty cabinet here, Williams Universal, Daytona 2, pair of Time Crisis 3s, pair of Sega Virtua Racings, a pinball machine over here, and then another cabinet there in the back. After refueling ourselves, we'll head back to Odessa and unload all these machines. This is a super fun process to do again, but you know, in reverse. Got a few more monitors added to the collection, and we have exponentially grown the pile. Comment what you think we should fix first, and follow me to see what I do fix next, which probably won't be what you commented.